Well guys, welcome back to another video of Tom's Fishing Adventures. Tonight we're going to be doing something a little bit different. Most of my other videos I'll be fishing or anything like that. We're going to be doing something a little bit different called bloodworming. A few of you may know what that is. I did a video with it on my other mate's channel, Alex Fishing. We did that about 2 years ago. And what we did was run around outer harbour with the spotlights on the boat, and hopefully we're going to scoop up a few bloodworms. So they're great for bait, even burley. So yeah, hopefully we'll get onto a few and stay tuned. Alrighty guys, we just arrived at the boat ramp. It's just hit about 6:30 now, so what we're gonna do is get the boat in the water and hopefully head out and try and get a few bloodworms for you. Yew. Yeah, Dad. Awesome. There's two here.
Alright.
Give him a net. Oh, get in the net. There we go. And there's one here. And there's a few down deep, which I'm going to leave for now. There you go. Quick two. Well, guys, just a quick update. We've got about probably around 250 in there, I reckon. And probably what, about 9 o'clock. So, yeah. Keep you updated and see how many else we can get. Watch this, guys. Straight into the net. Look at that. Look at the dolphin, how cool is that? He wants a few bloodworms by the looks of it. Woo! Wow. Absolutely awesome. Here we go. Straight into the net. Beautiful. And there's another one just behind him there. Well, look, he's back for a bit of more action. Awesome. Straight in the net. Oh, look at them all out there. Oh, there's five or six. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, look at this, look at this. Oh, he's about to eat a bloodworm. Is he gonna eat it? Oh, it's a bit hesitant, but oh, how awesome is that? Bloodworms and dolphins. What a placid creature. And look at this in the background. Beautiful bloodworm. Finish it all off. Well guys, check out all those bloodworms we got tonight. We didn't get as many as last year, but look at that, handfuls of them. Absolutely awesome. Well guys, I thought I'd take this time out to tell you guys that I will be having a Q&A over the next 2 weeks. So in this Q&A guys, you can ask me anything that's related to fishing, anything that's related to videos, photography, how I film, anything like that you guys want to know. I try and answer it to the best of my abilities. And you guys can ask me on any of my social media platforms such as Instagram and Facebook. I'll put the links to those social media accounts in the description below. And you guys can ask me in the comment section of this video below, as well as on my social media accounts. Well guys, just want to say a big thanks for watching this week's video of Tom's Fishing Adventures. But in this video guys, we headed out to the outer harbour, did a bit of bloodworming. So yeah, it was a really good experience to see something different, and I hope you guys enjoyed that video. And also guys, just on a quick note, I am going to be doing a part 2 to this video. And in that part 2, I'm going to be showing you how I like to preserve my bloodworms and how we preserve them when we're going out fishing and all that. So if you want to see that video, I'll have it out in a couple more days, so stay tuned for that one. So if you did like that video guys, I highly encourage you guys to like, subscribe, share with your mates, all that stuff. As you guys know, subscribing is free, so it would mean a lot to me. My aim this year is to get to 1,000 subscribers. I know it's a lot, but I'm pretty sure we can do it with your help guys, so I encourage you to hit subscribe and stay tuned for more. Yoo!